Hi all, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we'll have a look on how to compare two fractions. So let's get started. First, we start with like fractions. When like fractions to be compared, first we have to compare the numerators. And the fraction with greater numerator becomes greater fraction. Let us see in the example. Here we have 4 by 9 and 8 by 9. Compare the numerators 4 and 8. Here 4 is less than 8. So 4 by 9 is less than 8 by 9. Okay, let us go to another example. 8 by 7, 5 by 7. Compare the numerators 8 and 5. Here 8 is greater than 5. So 8 by 7 is greater than 5 by 7. Okay, let us go to unlike fractions with same numerator. When unlike fractions with same numerator to be compared, first we have to compare the denominators, and fraction with greater denominator becomes smaller fraction. See, here in the example we have the same numerator and the denominators are different. Okay, let us see how to compare. First we have to compare the denominators. Here 11 and 8, and 11 is greater than 8. So the fraction 7 by 11 becomes lesser than 7 by 8. Okay, let us go to another example. Here 3 by 20 and 3 by 31 are there. So compare the denominators 20 and 31. And 20 is less than 31. So 3 by 20 is greater than 3 by 31. Okay, let us go to unlike fractions. When unlike fractions to be compared, first we have to take the LCM of denominators and we have to convert the given unlike fractions into equivalent like fractions. Let us see in the example. Here we have 3 by 11 and 1 by 2. First we have to take the denominators 11 and 2. Okay, 11 and 2, and we have to find out the LCM. Here there is no common factor for 11 and 2 except 1. So directly we can multiply 11 into 2. How much? 22. So LCM equal to 22. Now take the fraction 3 by 11. We have to multiply the numerator and the denominator with the same number so that we can get the 22 as the denominator. Okay, with what number if we multiply 11 to get 22? 2, right? So we have to multiply numerator and denominator with 2. 3 2s are 6 and 11 2s are 22. Okay, now take the fraction 1 by 2. And we have to multiply the numerator and denominator with the same number so that we can get the denominator as 22. With what number if we multiply 2 to get 22? 11, right? 2 into 11 and 1 into 11. So 11 by 22. Now we have the like fraction 6 by 22, 11 by 22. Right here, 6 by 22, 11 by 22. We have like fractions here. Compare the numerator 6 and 11, and 6 is less than 11. So 6 by 22 is less than 11 by 22. So 3 by 11 is less than 1 by 2. Okay, in this way we have to compare the fractions. I hope this video is very helpful for you. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe. And don't forget to click on the bell icon. Thank you.